Hello everybody, welcome to my art room. Today I'm going to do a dip. I'm going to use metallic gold by Folk Art. I'm going to use ocean blue by Deco Art mixed with a bit of baby blue. I'm going to use Rose, Artist Loft Level 2, and I have some Color Shift Purple Violet, Blue Violet Color Shift. So I've got some white down. I'm going to start with the blue. I'm just going to make some designs. Oops. All right, so that's the blue. I've got some Color Shift purple. I've got these neat little bottles that come out fine. That other one was more of a ketchup bottle. This one's finer. Works great. Okay, and I'm going to use some rose. I've got a better tripod today at my cottage, so no more improvising. And then I'm going to put the gold in. Put some more purple. Oh, that's fine. I'm Actually, I think that's probably enough. I got some green. I just covered my base with white paint. My paints are mixed with floetrol and some pouring medium. I use about one part paint to about a half a part floetrol, and then maybe a quarter pouring medium or less, or an eighth. Not a lot of pouring medium. Okay, so that's enough paint. This is what I'm gonna do today. Oh, I got paint on here. So I'm gonna put my plastic over. Attach my end. Just gradually let it go. It's a few air bubbles, but not very many. Smooth out as much as you can. All right, I think that's good. So I'm going to take this. I'm going to flip it over. Get my tape, and I'm going to tape it down. My video done before my family arrives today. Should be enough tape. So now I'm gonna just lift. Better get my glove back on. Okay, here goes. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Okay. Oh, I think this is, ooh. Oh, that's pretty. That's really pretty. Very nice. It's got a lot of cells in there. I must have some floetrol in one of my, not floetrol, but I'm wondering, because there's a lot of cells. One of my paints was from another pour. Oh, I wasn't asking for a lot of cells, but I got them. All right, well, here goes. I'm just gonna hold that up. Look at this way. Looks nice. All right, I think I'm gonna dip another one. Oh, I guess I didn't. Oh, yes. So I'm gonna add some more color. More blue. Just to that side. Gold. This time I'm not taking the plastic and putting it on here. This time I'm just going to dip regular. Just going over an old canvas. Okay, I'm going to dip this in now. Push down. Oh. The paint disappeared. Too much white. Okay, thanks for watching. I like this one. It's very pretty. Come back soon to my art room. Please subscribe. Comment below. Check my description for our Facebook group link and some other links in there too. All right. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.